So I'm testing out my new car mount. Unfortunately, I